Hey, what's up, everybody? Zombie Sam here. I got some things in the mail from Amazon and a couple of things from some other people that I bought. I had told you I had like a few more things coming in, and pretty much this is like the last of what I'm probably going to be getting for a while. First of all, another Lucio Fulci film. Zombie 2. I've been wanting this one for a while. It's a 25th anniversary special edition. You guys all know this one. Everybody has it. But I had the first one. I just needed this one. Also, Dead Silence. I remember seeing this one a long time ago, and it's pretty crazy. It was only a couple bucks, so I got that. Picked that up. And another classic that I love, American Psycho. I fucking love this movie. I love Christian Bale. He's a shit. I don't know. I just really love that guy. He's fucking awesome. But I could watch this movie every time it's on. And another one I've been looking forward to watching, Street Trash. Haven't seen this, and I've seen a lot of people review it. And I thought it looked awesome. So I told, you know, I'm fairly new at this, so but yeah, I pay attention to people's videos, and when I see a video that looks pretty awesome, that sounds awesome, I'll pick it up. Pretty cool cover art there. I like that. Yeah, these are the four pickups that I got today from Amazon. That's about it, guys. I think tonight I might be heading out tonight looking for some trouble. So if I do go out tonight, I'm probably gonna do a Ale of the Week video for probably Monday. I'll probably try to set it up. I still gotta figure that shit out. I'm not really too good at editing, that's why I just use this tablet and I just upload it directly like this, non-edited at all. Alright guys, those are the four pickups that I got. I ordered these a while back before I ran out of the money. So it's kind of cool to have some shit coming in. But yeah, alright guys. See you later.